Yo, what's going on people? It's Casey, I'm back again with another video. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Make sure you go support your boy, hit that subscribe button, turn notifications on, make sure you share this video as well if you want more content like this. Do you understand? If you want to go add my Instagram is somewhere up here. But yeah, like I said, if you're new to my channel, welcome, where I do all sorts of reactions from all over the world. You know what I mean? I don't discriminate. If the song is cool, then I'm a fuck of it, do you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you guys already know today we're gonna go to France to listen to a French group called Asha 22. I've reacted to one of their songs already. If you guys want to know what I thought of them, go to my channel, check it out. These guys are crazy, they're drillist, do you understand? They don't fuck around, so you guys already know. Let's check it out, let's go.
Live 22, Ferrand Place du. Je vais pas en club, je vais pas faire rentrer mon métal. Je vois la police donc je détale. Je suis dans le goulby, je détaille. Beretta, Beretta, calibré létal. Rosine, je l'étale, je roule un pétale. Quand je bois, j'ai toujours envie de me péta. Dans la suite avec deux pétasses, elle monte sur mon queue truc. Il est géant et c'est pratique. Le soir on devient lunatique. On sent pas les calibres pour faire bander les chicas. J'ai de la salade dans mon calvary chica. Les pookies, je peux pas me jika. C'est pas la zik qui m'a fait faire ses chicas. Le juice est médical, il m'a fait chiquer. J'suis devenu piqué. Pour faire les billets, j'ai fait du le ça et j'ai mon ticket. Tu sors le 38, moi je sors le Glock 9. Chez nous y'a jamais de top line. J'ai fait bosser d'ego, fuck, fuck, t'es rappeur plein d'ego. Je rafale ces putains, je suis là pour le butin, je suis allé j'en butin. Bitch, juste après j'en roule un. Face à la place et le moulin. Fils de putain, tu peux appeler tous tes cousins. Face à la planque, y'a de la salade dans le coussin. Et je vois que des putes, je me calme et je lâche ma haine au stud. On est dans le stud, tu veux la moula, tu veux l'astuce. Ouais, je vois que des putes, je me calme et je lâche ma haine au stud. On est dans le stud, tu veux la moula, tu veux l'astuce. Ouais, je vois que des putes, je me calme et je lâche ma haine au stud. Je fais du bif, sa mère la pute, je vois la peuple dans beaucoup de kicks. Je vois pas des lignes, mais j'aime le violet, je veux faire un verre comme à la maison.
Nah, he's got a flow, I fuck of it still. I like that, I like that, I like that, I like that. But it's crazy how these men got guns in the video, like it's mad. Do you know what I mean? Don't the government check that out or take it down or something? So that's mad. It's crazy. But they got flow though, I'm not gonna lie. The drip is there. They're feeling on the beat. Yeah, I'm fucking with it so far, I'm fucking with it.
On est dans stup, tu veux la moula, tu veux l'astuce. Ouais, je vois que des putes, je me calme et je lâche ma haine au stud. On est dans stup, tu veux la moula, tu veux l'astuce. Ouais, je vois que des putes, je me calme et je lâche ma haine au stud. On est dans stup, tu veux la moula, tu veux l'astuce. Ouais, je vois que des putes, je me calme et je lâche ma haine au stud. On est dans stup, tu veux la moula, tu veux l'astuce. Ouais, je vois que des putes, je me calme et je lâche ma haine au stud.
Woo! Asha 22. I forgot it's just the one guy. I thought it was a group. But no, that was good. That was cred still, not gonna lie. It was good. They were both flowing. They were talking about crud, somewhat violent, do you understand? The video was just simple, it looked like it was in an apartment. Do you understand? Some of those guys were on tags, I can tell. Do you understand? So but yeah, no, it was heavy. But yeah, for all my French people as well, let me know what they were talking about. Do you know what I'm saying? Because obviously I don't speak French, so let me know what they were talking about. Let me know where the part of France they're from as well. But yeah, no, overall it was a good song. If I was to rate it, I'll give it an 8.5. Do you understand? I'm gonna check out more of these guys. Do you understand? So just send me more of their songs on the comment section. Or any French other drillists or rappers or trappers that you want me to react to, put it on the comment section. But yeah, apart from that, people, that's my overall thought. You know what I'm saying? If you want more content like this, make sure you share this video. Like, comment as well. Go add my Instagram. It'll be somewhere up here. Apart from that, people, make sure you stay safe. Till next time, I'm out.